EST is here. This is going to be good. The following is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
I know she's early in her WWE career, but Bianca Belair already might be considered one of the best. And here's the thing. She's only going to get better.
You're right, Cole. It's actually kind of scary how Belair continues to keep topping herself.
Listen to this ovation. The WWE Universe loves cheering on the EST.
Oh, come on. Her energy is just infectious. I see Graves even dancing over there.
I'm not sure I call that dancing.
Inside the ring. You've got to respect that.
Ready to torment yet another victim.
What's the matter over there, Zach? Can you feel a little squeamish?
A little uncomfortable.
She is quite simply the best.
Yeah, and the competition's gonna find that out in just a moment.
And from Venice Beach, California, the fattest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
She won the Women's Royal Rumble the night she returned to WWE and is once again dominant.
Ronda Rousey's got her game face locked. She is ready to compete.
Triple threat, always a challenging matchup for any superstar. In this one, we'll see Bianca Belair, Rhea Ripley, and Ronda Rousey.
All three superstars will have to keep their head on the swivel.
Oh, and back of the elbow. Dropkick on target. Put into the corner now. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle. Back into the ring.
Oh, my God, all the way to the outside.
That hurt.
That wasn't just a move, that was a statement.
And Belair is being broken down.
Yeah, Belair might be an even
makes the cover. No one kick out.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Turns the tables on Rousey.
Boy, this match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
You never know when you're going to be blindsided, or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice. A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this. You've got to check your chin.
And did you hear the impact of that?
And if the first off doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
Reversal! What a counter!
And we're responds with a counter of their own.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. And we just saw some serious offense. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That's a scramble to your insides. And well-executed move we just saw there. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Oh, boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm. Just waving that bat in her opponent's face. Oh, Buster.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. She's fighting back.
Avoiding contact.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Set straight into the barricade.
Takedown. And it's evident that Bianca's got a target trained on her now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
She's in the ring now.
Is no woman.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
And well-timed maneuver there. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Oh, Rhonda with a rolling clothesline. To the floor.
Kick to the gut. Here it comes.
That's a riptide. And Bianca felt the full force of that.
Two count. Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
Underestimate Bianca Belair at your own peril. She just took everything her opponent had for her and still managed to kick it.
And frustration is starting to set in for Rhea Ripley. She's not used to this level of resilience.
From way up,
down. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. She's taking things to ringside. Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. Oh, and there was some force on that move.
Battling ringside. Now announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
When the fight comes out here, guys.
She's being put in the ring now, and Allen's offense with a hurtful purpose.
Ooh. Lighten up the chest, and now straight to the knee.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over. She's beginning to flag a little. Powerful takedown.
Denied with an elbow. Bianca Belair is taking her claim here as the EST.
She heads into the ring. Outside.
This could be good.
Oh, man. Oh, look at her. Oh, this is going to be nasty. Guys, this is going to be nasty. And it looks like she wants to take.
How much more chaotic can this get?
Top to the table.
Oh, my God.
You have to think of these superstars well-being right now. They need help.
You're taking years off your career when you perform something so reckless.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Oh, my goodness.
She kicked out there, but
I don't know how much. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Oh, kicked out.
How in the world?
Police German. Such brutality from Rhea Ripley.
Bianca unable to find breathing room.
Much longer.
Into the ring now. Broke up with a fist to the face.
Rousey able to stop the blitz that was coming her way.
That's the trigger for her to battle her way back into this. Power slam. A nice hip toss. Right into a drop. The elbow of the arm.
Bianca expected that one.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
She's certainly revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting two.
Ripley's attack.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Rhea Ripley has her opponent up for the electric chair.
Facebuster.
Ripley lined up Belair just perfectly there.
And back into the ring she goes.
The stirring impact.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE.
Rhea Ripley with the tie.
No doubt Ripley just ended this.
The pin's broken up. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? That's gotta be it. Still in it with a quick kick out.
The muscle memory's gotta be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Places her right in the corner.
Belair hoisting up the opposition. This should do it. KOD. And that may have ended Rousey's night.
The cover. Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
Holy cow. Ronda Rousey still has a lot of fight left in her tonight.
Belair has to be contemplating his next step now. If that was her plan A, she needs to move to plan B.
Intent behind each of these attacks.
Rousey showing her opponent exactly what she thinks.
And this match will head back to the ring. She scores big with the counter. Ronda had that scouted.
Ripley alerted that her opponent, but was not engaging the situation accurately.
Lindsay to the outside.
She's staying elusive.
Say goodnight.
KD.
Belair displaying power.
A challenge, but this might be more than she ever expected.
Oh, no, she could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
You can see the agony on her face. This is
hip tossing her way out of a bad situation.
Electric chair.
This is scary.
Oh, electric chair. Facebuster.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. And returning to the ring. She's hit to the outside.
Oh, we know what's coming up next. Ripley's got her hook.
With the riptide.
That one has to end this.
There's two.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Way to steer clear.
Superstars absolutely giving it their all, with Warren breaking away from the pack.